What parents can expect from the Puyallup School District moving forward in the fact that there might be a work stoppage here by our teachers is that you're going to get outstanding communication from the district. You will get notifications of what is taking place. In addition to that, parents need to know that the district is committed to continue to meet with our teachers and to bargain with our teachers and to make sure that we're having conversations, not only if there's ways that we can repackage that which has been offered, if we can look and find ways that we can come to mutual understanding beyond the really good work that's already been done. You can rest assured that the district will do that. In addition to that, when facing a work stoppage and a strike, there are steps that the district has to take, and the district is going to be working through a number of resolutions with the school board. It is our hope that we will have people back in the classroom, hopefully with an agreement, in the shortest time possible. But there will be regular communication from the district, and we'll do the very best we can with that.